A popular spot to cool off will be closed today. The Liz Carpenter Fountain shut down again, this time just for a day, less than a month after it reopened. The last closure for repairs took 5 months, cost taxpayers $1.3 million. This time around, the closure is only expected to last 1 day. Crews need to fix some electrical problems and replace some lights.